This is TWiT.
I've been doing a lot of network testing lately, a lot of which has involved at least one product that maybe wasn't ready for prime time when the company released it. Although it turns out that sometimes it's your ISP, sometimes it's the networking product, and sometimes it's everything. But I thought it was interesting that WPA3 certification started this week, which is essentially a lot of these technologies have been out, but this is big primarily for the Wi-Fi security. There's any of a number of summaries on this online, but you know, the Wi-Fi Alliance is finally updating WPA2, and which has been desperately, desperately needed. And one of the things to think about, you know, it's going to help deliver a more secure environment, even if the passwords chosen by end users are terrible. You know, so it looks like simultaneous authentication of equals for the handshake, which would mean if it is implemented the way people think it is, dictionary attacks wouldn't work. The individualized data encryption, some other stuff that will essentially vastly upgrade, at least until the flaws are found, security for home routers. This is certification is just beginning. Don't expect any of this to be rolling out to your home network in the immediate future. You know, but I'm kind of curious. I mean, in theory, they might be available in late 2018, and I haven't gotten what I consider to be a particularly stellar answer on whether or not existing WPA2 client devices, i.e. the network adapter in your laptop, are going to work properly with this. So either I'm not reading the press releases right, or the answer is a little more obscure than I would like it to be. But I'm going to get a little deeper in on this and get a more definitive answer on that, because I think better network security is something that we all want. It would be nice, I would expect it to take years, just like every other Wi-Fi upgrade is taken. You know, I'm almost, to be honest with you, I'll put it this way, I'm 98% sure that along with a new router, you're also going to have to buy, you're going to have to upgrade your devices to get full WPA3 support. You know, WPA3 will be backwards compatible with WPA2. Dictionary attacks, password guessing attacks should be beaten down in a pretty significant way. So,
good.
I like that idea. So, you know, there's also, you know, the difference between theory and practice and, you know, the product being in a lab and being in the open universe. But in theory, the way the encryption is working, you should only be able to make a single guess, which would mean you would have to be physically present to actually to work cracking on the stream. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I would like to see more security on wireless devices. If you're feeling me sounding a little less than fully invested, it's because it seems like every time we come up with something that's unbreakable, several minutes after it's released, it becomes breakable.